One is good for taxi.
Two's good for taxi. Stop.
All right, one good jet.
There's a good jet. Two wheels up.
Top off the burner. Coming in left for first waypoint. Rolling out. Gonna get just above the mountains. Coupling waypoint one and auto sequenced. Come left for waypoint two. Passing Angels 5. Still on the mill. We'll be bringing down the power shortly. target waypoint is waypoint 6. Why didn't it auto sequence? Coming back right.
Yeah, mine didn't seem to. I turned it on, but it didn't move to waypoint 2.
Yeah, I think you gotta be in BL 2, maybe. Alright, pull in power to. About Mach 0.7. Still climbing. Got a peak coming up. I'm gonna go in just over the top of it. Locked in Mach 0.7, pitching up a little more. Descending back down to the valley. You got a visual on me?
Yep. About maybe a quarter mile behind.
Copy. Be coming left for waypoint 3 momentarily. Gonna level up inches 11. Just below inches 11. Coming left. Auto sequence is now running. Make sure you check your chaff flare, they are not on. And let's go ahead and fence in. One fenced in, 10.9.
Two fenced in, 10.9. So we'll just designate waypoint 6. Okay.
Just finish the turn first, and then we'll be lined up right where we need to be.
Oh. No.
Coming left for waypoint 4. Two minutes to next turn. One minute to next turn.
About 20 seconds behind.
Coming right about 20 seconds before waypoint. Coming right. So you're directly up on right wing now?
Yep. What do we have here? AMRAAMs or AM7?
I believe it's AMRAAMs. Maybe the Bravos though. Let's go lights off.
Alright, I'm gonna back off of you a little bit here.
Copy that. Coming right in 1 minute.
Mach 7, Mach 0.7 attack speed.
Yes, sir. Seconds. Coming right.
Coming right.
Rolling out. On course. Waypoint designating and recoupling. 50 seconds to drop. Seconds.
10 seconds.
One in pickle. Coming right for waypoint 7.
Two pickle. Waypoint 7.
I see him falling.
I don't know what we did.
We hit in the target area, that's for sure.
Alright, you're right off my nose, fuck. I don't know where. What's your altitude visual?
Waypoint,
I'm right below you.
Copy, changing waypoint 8. Switch air to air. Yep, we got AIM 120 Bravos. And TWS. Possible bogeys. About 35 miles. Had a blip, lost it. Scanning altitude.
Yeah, I saw it too. Oh, that's you. Shit, I'm slow. Leading back up.
I got something locked at 97 miles, Angels 22. I believe that's our tanker. Yep, that's our tanker.
Yeah, I keep getting signatures, but they're disappearing.
Okay.
Like I saw one at about 20 miles to the right.
Copy. All I have at the moment is the tanker.
Copy.
One in close, bandits up close, our bogeys up close.
Altitude?
No altitude at the moment, it was just a brick. Scanning 20 to 27.
I'm scanning low.
approaching a mountain range.
What's your altitude?
Still at Angels 11. Probably going to pitch up here in a minute.
All right, I'm coming back down.
Miles to waypoint 8. Fuel state is 7.8. Bogey 80 miles. Check your RWR. I don't believe RWR is wrong by default.
No, it wasn't. I had to turn it on.
Another bogey about 40 miles.
Altitude?
No reading yet.
Alright, I see him popping up.
Approaching these mountains, gonna not try to maintain altitude. Try to sneak out if we can.
Okay, dude, we should be in the clear now. See? That wasn't so bad.
About to pitch up to clear this mountain. Pitching up.
Copy. I'm about 5 miles behind. A little less.
Got a 14 showing on the RWR about my 7 o'clock.
Seven?
Yep, behind us.
Could be, because we did see something up close.
Just keep going.
I don't see the 14.
Stay as close to the mountains as you can. Still showing a bogey at about 20 miles. I think it's our tanker though. 20 miles to waypoint
8. Blackjack, this is Cowboy 1-1. We are re-entering Georgian airspace and are inbound towards 2 Titan. Over.
Cowboy 1-1, we just had an explosion at the munition dump. All traffic is being diverted to Sanaki. Tune, Tapan 31, X-ray. Contact the tower at 132.0.
Cowboy 1-1, copy. 31 X-ray, 132.0.
Cowboy 1-1, we have reports of explosions at Sanaki and Kubaleti 2. This appears to be a coordinated attack on western Georgia. I need you to land at Vaziani Air Base near the capital. Fly heading 115. Tech on is 22 X-ray, power 140.0. Remember, tanker is on the station if you need gas. I'll take the spare Hornet over there at the next opportunity.
Back in 22?
Yep.
Okay.
And radio freak 140. Tech in searching.
Work over, Blackjack. We have enough gas for about the end. Turning heading 115.
Coming to heading 115. No tech in on Vaziana yet?
Yeah, 128.3 miles.
That was 22 X-ray, correct?
22 X-ray, yes.
No, I still don't have it.
Well, you're headed in the right direction. I'm gonna couple. See what it puts me on precisely. About 113.
Copy. Runway will be 130. So I've done this mission a few times, and those 14s usually jump us. I guess we maintained altitude where they couldn't see us this time. So.
Good deal. Well, I'm gonna stay armed.
Yep.
Stay strapped.
And it sucks because they've got Phoenix, and they're about Angels 30. With no data link, that's a tough time. I don't remember what mission 2 is at all.
I lost TAC in, I think. Yeah, probably the mountains. Gotta call on a 113.
left again.
What's your altitude?
Angels 13.
All right, I'm gonna climb a little bit.
Miles, course line set 130. Turning lights back on.
All right. 96 miles.
Burn for a minute.
I just did, trying to catch up. I'm almost to you.
I'm burning now. States 4.8.
Fuel states 4.1.
adjust course left to line up with the runway. Burner now. Calling in.
Concealed. 1-1. Inbound.
Not working or too far out?
140.
Yeah.
Maybe it's on columns 2?
Possibly. Miles out. And going to start descending and slowing about half throttle. I'm on 130, 5 degrees nose down, 20 miles out, passing in just 12.
Copy. I'm on 130.
Inbound. Alright, give up on the comms.
Nose and down. Didn't it work? For me. I thought it did.
Nose and down. 17 miles.
Concealed. 1-2. Inbound.
I think it did. Right on Tom too. Oh, there it is. I think I just saw it. Yeah, M on Com 2. I'm gonna try it.
Visual on runway dead ahead.
Altitude.
No, Angel's 4. Slowing. 11 miles out.
Visual on runway.
About 3 degrees nose down, 270 and following. 7 miles, 7.5 out.
I'm 11.
Fencing out. Flaps. Oh, hey, oh, it's bright. Yeah, it's fucked. Home final, 1.5.
Okay, I'm a little off, I think. The runway is the one with all the lights on. No, you're lined up on the runway. Alright, gear down, flaps down. Brakes. Now all the lights come on. Whoa, what's going on here?
Good?
I think so.
Airfield 1-1, taxi to parking area.
Yeah, I'm good. Just had some weirdness going there at the end.
I missed the turnaround. I missed it because there was an APC sitting right there, but it was moving. I didn't realize it.
Airfield 1-2, taxi to parking area.
Okay, I guess we'll just park here at the end. There's security waiting for us.
I'm gonna blind them first.
From with my radar.
I
Alright, keep going 4-0-3, signing out. Might be back on in a minute. Oh, hey, Mark. Alright, be right back.